tomorrow morning, these terrorists will go to battle. Amongst them is a British man, Thomas Evans.
I said to him that I was worried that he had died, and he said to me, well, I wouldn't be on the phone to you, would I? Because they don't have phones in paradise.
How could my son be with these people? What had made him go from this life to that?
I asked him how he got into Somalia, and he said, in a car, hiding, covered with a blanket. Allah guided him. I said to him that I can't wait to meet Allah, and he's told me I'll never meet Allah because I'm going to burn in hell. There's like two sides of him. There's my son, and then there's this other person he's become.
What do you want to